don't end up in John's bunker.
You take the wheel.
That was intense.
I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance has been that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive.
The anniversary of Clutch Nixon's death is approaching.
It's the second best day of my life. The best day of John Seed's funeral.
sent you, right? Good. Help me. There's three generators hooked up to this thing. I need you to turn them off. Don't get too close to the coils. It seems obvious, but you don't look too bright. No offense. Hey, everyone looks dumb to me. You're all just shades of idiot gray.
Dr. Parker, this is Daniel McCoy from NASA. This is something we normally do, but given the bizarre nature and frequency of your phone calls...
Anne said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime!
Nothing like taking someone else's job.
Okay, let's go. get my back. You didn't get them all!
There you are.
I can't imagine what Deputy Hudson's going
through.
Moving.
Heads up. Bad guys.
Pastor Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, Deputy, will still confess your sins.
We have to start the mission.
Because this is the will of the Father.
All right, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good. Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too!
I can't
Watching over me.
Ugh!
operational. Did you get him? Did you? Give me the samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong. This has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this, at saving the world from impending doom!
Head underwater, it ain't never coming back up.
The Colt forced Colin Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there abandoned. So we stashed some supplies inside of it. If you can find your way in, help yourself.
John's gonna keep doing whatever he wants until we stop him.
I wish I could take you with me. Are you ready? I was, until I had to repair the generators. Because of you, Anne and I are gonna save the galaxy. I know what you're thinking. I too wish that you could come along, but it's too dangerous. And as for me, and me alone, and this mission cannot be jeopardized. Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You've served your purpose. Nothing left for you to do but to bear witness to your stellar contributions. Actually, you have to click that button for me on the generator. But that's the last thing.
Sun's out today. I'm most excited to see the Spread Eagle reopen.
We're glad Pastor Jerome saved your hide.